Sheridan. Wouldn't need to phlegm all over Lord Gortess during my first performance, would it?
Acoustics are a little off in here.
Which is
where exactly?
Right. A jester, are you?
You must be vying for the Lord's patronage, too. He heard me singing in Beggar's Rest. Said he needed someone to give voice to lost knowledge.
A little over my head, being honest, but the Lord has gold. I trust he knows his business. Now, I'd best warm up.
Light, all right. But you know these nobles, old as fey folk. Now I need to prepare. Wish me luck.
Every day for 3 days to ask me how I feel. I want to tell, but I am confused. Which day is it? We are his pets. His plan, Lord Gortash. Yes, 5 days since you put that thing in my eye, but the first day he came to visit. He says I am the last, that the other subjects have all changed. I hurts, head hurts, but he says I am past the worst of it, that I won't change like the others. He's given me a place of honor. So he can repeat his miracle and a name. True Soul. She whispers in my mind. She sings. Praise the Absolute. Separate cells. I never saw them, but when they changed...
My head! I can feel them in my head!
marvelousness fades. Nothing ever lasts, I suppose.
Into life, a mind touches your own, alien and full of desperate need, but fragmented too. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like. Soul glows as you approach, the mind still desperately yearning for connection. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like.
To put my hands on everything.
Absolute nerves.
console glows as you approach, the mind still desperately yearning for connection.
Design, but death.
Console glows as you approach. The mind still desperately yearning for connection. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like. As you approach, the mind still desperately yearning for connection.